So I wasn't 100% satisfied with the fit with the lock miter bit. So this is the piece of scrap that's left over from cutting down the half inch plywood. So I'm going to create, I don't know what they're called in woodworking. When I took a welding course, they were called stickers. So I'm going to create stickers, and then I'm going to see if I can fine tune the fence and the bit so that it's as close to perfect as I'm capable of. And then I'll get started with the things that are stacked behind it.